हेलो, हाउ आर यू बच्चों? हाउ इज योर वेकेशंस? कैसा रहा सब कुछ? ऑल गुड? यू ऑल आर वेल? आई होप फॉर द बेस्ट ओनली. ओके, आई नो यू ऑल आर वेरी वेल अलोंग विद दैट, राइट? सो हैव यू डन द होमवर्क, वट एवर गिवन टू यू, और यू हैव रिवाइज द चैप्टर्स? हाउ इज योर टेस्ट? यू ऑल आर एक्साइटिंग फॉर योर रिजल्ट्स? ओके, जस्ट वेट फॉर सम डेज ऑल्सो. फर्स्ट टेल मी ना, हैव यू डन द टेस्ट, ऑल ऑफ यू? आई थिंक ओनली 75 स्टूडेंट्स हैव डन इट, इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग. ओके, चलिए. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल बताइए, हाउ इज योर वेकेशंस? यू ऑल आर सेफ ना, राइट? अच्छा, चलिए. आफ्टर द वेकेशन दिस इज आवर फर्स्ट क्लास. ओके, दिस इट्स मी अगेन, योर मैथ्स टीचर सोनिया मैम, राइट? सो वी आर गोइंग टू रीड एंड लर्न द चैप्टर कंसेप्ट ऑफ प्लेस वैल्यू एंड फेस वैल्यू. आई नो वी हैव डन इट अर्लियर, बट नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डू इट विद द कम बैक. ओके, एंड विद द फुल फ्लैश. दैट टाइम आई हैव गिवन यू ओनली द सॉरी, there is some problem. So last time I have given you only the throwback of that, like only the introduction of that chapter. Okay, so now this time we are going to do with full fledged, because it has only one exercise, exercise 3.1. I am going to give you a little activity on Zoom class. So what you need to do is to understand the concept very clearly. So now listen to me very carefully. Concept of place value and face value. Right now just look at the video very carefully and listen to my words very, very carefully. In this chapter we are going to learn about face value and place value of the given digit. Just keep it in mind that the place value and face value is always belongs to the single digit. Place value and face value both are related to the only single digit. Okay, I know it is in number. Okay, so the place value and face value just related to the single digit given in your number. Now I am going to tell you what is face value. Face value of a number is the actual value of the number. Like whatever the number is written, and if they asked you for the face value, you can write it the number as it is. Face value will never change. It will always, always, always remain same. Whatever the whatever the digits they are asked for you for the face value, just write the same number for the face value. Okay, but when we are talking about place value, so it depends on the where the digit placed, where the digit placed. Here is like write the number, but the digit is the single digit. Like 964 is the whole number. 964 is the whole number, but 4 is the single digit which is written on the ones place. 4 is the digit which is written on the tens place, and 9 is the number which is written on the hundreds place. So the place value is a value where the number is placed, actually where the digit is placed. It can be changed since it depends upon its place in the number. Okay, ye change ho sakti hai. The place value can be changed and the face value cannot be changed. Okay, so the place value of a digit in the given number can be changed according to the place where it is written. Like 964 is the number, you can write it as 694 also, 496 also. So as you change the place of the digit, the place value also changed accordingly, like this. Now 4 is placed under ones, the place value of 4 is 4 ones, and the face value of 4 is 4. I'll tell you now, the face value is always the same digit. Now 6 is a placed under tens. जो 6 है वो tens में लिखा है बेटे. So the place value of 6 is 6 टेंस माने 60 मीन्स 60 एंड फेस वैल्यू अगेन 6 इज 6. 9 इज प्लेस्ड अंडर हंड्रेड्स है सो द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ 9 इज 100 दैट मीन 900 एंड फेस वैल्यू ऑफ 9 इज अगेन 9 एज आई टोल्ड यू. सो द फेस वैल्यू नेवर गॉट चेंज एंड द प्लेस वैल्यू गॉट ऑन चेंज. इट कैन बी चेंज, यू कैन चेंज इट एंड इट विल बी चेंज अकॉर्डिंग टू द प्लेस ऑफ द डिजिट इन द गिवन नंबर. ओके, सो फॉर नाउ वी आर डूइंग दैट मच ओनली. In Zoom class, I am going to show you how we can take a look. I am sharing the videos with you also so that it will make more clear to you. Okay, and you can, I can give you the links for the YouTube videos or for anything. Okay, you can check this video again and again. And when we have a Zoom class, you know, this time we also have a Zoom class once in a week. Ek bar week mein hamari Zoom class hogi. So you can ask me the problems that in that class and I'll make you more clear the things. Okay, beta? So take a look over there as we have done this exercise earlier. So make it understand, I'll tell you. In 183 value of 8, what? Face value. Face value always remains same as I told you, 8. And 8 ki face value kya hai? 10 means 80 accordingly. In 693, what is the value of 6? Face value always remains same 6 and the place value is 1, 10, 100 means 100, so 600. In 323, the value of 2, so face value will remain same as 2 and it is on 10th place, so the place value is 20 and likewise. Okay, beta, so take care of that. We will do it in the next class very clearly. Okay, so till then, take care, bye, and hope for the best for you always. Bye, take care.